Democrats had a hugely successful night last night, a margin that we haven't seen in a midterm election in decades, and frankly, a margin that Republicans haven't seen in over 70 years.